guys, welcome back to Daily Vanity. It's that time of the month again where we do our DV's picks of the month. And no, Juliet did not, or Kristen did not like fly away or like disappear or transform herself. This is our new writer, Mandy!
Hi!
So she'll be my partner for today. And yeah, today we're going to share with you guys our top 5 picks for the month of July. So, starting off, we're going to start with a new line of products from Laneige. Usually you associate Laneige with a very classic sort of blue bottle like this.
Yes,
like blue-white kind of color. But for their new line, they have come up with a very
pretty
pink, peachy color. It is very reminiscent of what it actually contains, which is actually lychee extract. The most interesting product that I found within this range is actually the morning mask. Mm. So it actually comes out in a mousse form and it's a bit wet, but you're actually supposed to apply it like after you clean your face in the morning. Mm-hmm. So you're supposed to apply it and then just let it hydrate your face before you put on your makeup, and it's supposed to let your makeup go on easier. So it smells really nice and it's a very good perk me up in the morning. So this line is actually targeted towards younger skin, but even though you're younger, it doesn't mean that you're necessarily well rested. So you're actually, if you're the kind that sleeps very late at night, or like you study too much, or you just came out to work, this line is perfect for you. Now moving on to number 2, and it's something really really cute. This is not a lollipop, it's not a ice lolly or like a ice cream thing. It's actually the Etude House Dear Darling Water Tint. It's so cute. It looks like ice cream, you know?
Yeah. Like I love it. It looks so
It's so cute. Okay, so just like what the name suggests, this is actually a lip tint. And you know how sometimes when you eat ice cream, you actually find that you will leave your lips with a certain type of tint. So that's what they're going with this.
Yeah.
And they have like a few shades. They have 6 shades, I think.
Yeah, 6 shades.
Yeah, they have 6 shades. And all of them are very, very wearable, if I do say so myself. You have like the corals and the mauves and the reds. Mm-hmm. And they are just very cute to have in your handbag. I mean, come on.
I mean, imagine taking it out of your handbag to touch up. Like, oh wow. Next up, we have something very interesting from a brand that we all know. SK-II. But it's not this thing, which is not by itself new. Mm-hmm. It's actually this thing, which is a magnetic booster, which is, they have just... Yes, it's called a magnetic booster. It comes together with either their RNA Power Cream or RNA Power Essence. Okay. So it's either one. And this is the booster thing, which you're supposed to use to kind of apply the cream or essence onto your face. But what's cool about this is it's magnetic. So it's supposed to kind of have gentle pulsations at 7,000 vibrations per minute or something like that.
So what does
that
do? Like,
there is no on-off switch, right? You can see that there's no on-off switch. But when you actually put 2 fingers here and you put it onto your skin, it will start vibrating.
What?
But the cool thing about it is that if you just put 2 fingers here, it doesn't vibrate. Like if I put it on you, it has no vibration, right? But if I touch you like that...
Oh my god!
Because it actually works like the circuit has to close before it actually works. Right? So if you're gonna do it on someone else, you actually have to keep a finger on them and then do it like But if it's your own skin, it doesn't matter because it will just naturally already start vibrating. You try.
Oh my god! Okay, so it's 2 fingers here.
Yeah. Right?
What? Is this so sweet?
Apparently it's magnetic vibrations, which actually helps the skin to absorb the ingredients better and maximize the cell, stimulate the cells.
So it just increases efficacy of the product.
Yes,
using,
exactly. Yes.
Very cool.
Yes, very cool.
Hey guys, it's that time again where we're going to share with you the secret code so that you can stand a higher chance of winning one of your favorite products in today's video. So in order to do that, all you have to do is just leave a comment down below letting us know which one is your favorite product. And of course, the secret code that you have to leave is
YAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAA
I personally use the Bethesda cleansing wipes, and they look something like this. And this is and the enriching one, and I love them. They are amazing, and I love it. I bulk buy it all the time. But now they have a new version of these Bethesda cleansing sheets, and they are the oil-in cleansing sheets. Now, what's the difference is that the others are actually more water-based, but these sheets have like oil infused in them. So it's basically like, think of it as your makeup wipe, and it mixes together with an oil-based cleanser. It actually helps to remove makeup easier, faster, and better. And you don't have to use a separate like cleansing wipe for your face and oil-based remover for your like waterproof mascara and whatnot. So it's very, very like easy and fast, and it's great for travel as well because you don't have to bring so many products. Next up, we have something new from the Body Shop. It's from their Fuji Green Tea collection. This is really interesting because it's a cleansing hair scrub. Hair scrub. I mean, you've heard of skin scrub, you've heard of facial scrubs, but hair scrub? Like, no. I think that's the first time I've heard of that.
Me too.
But it contains actually Japanese green tea, mint, menthols, and salt crystals to actually help to stimulate the blood flow on your scalp, so that possibly to stimulate hair growth as well. It actually lathers, so you can use it as a shampoo. You don't have to it's not an additional step to your hair care routine, so it's going to be convenient. It also has silicone-free formula that cleans away impurities. So we've come to the end of DV's July Picks of the Month.
Yay!
So comment down below to tell us what's your favorite product, and you may stand a chance to win whatever it is you want.
Yeah, so that's all we have for you guys today. And don't forget to like this video and share it with your friends. And everybody give a round of applause for Mandy.
Yeah. So you'll be seeing more of her in our videos. So do give her your support, and of course me and everyone else. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you guys in our next video very, very soon. Bye!